umbrella. Gattu and Chinky were super excited to go to shopping with Mummy. They were all ready and waiting near the door.
Mummy, hurry up. We are getting late. Chinky and I have been ready for ages.
Yes, Gattu, just wait a minute. Let me put all the clothes inside. It might rain anytime. So we'll need to dry our clothes inside only.
Okay, Mummy, wait. Chinky and I will help you with this.
So Gattu and Chinky started helping Mummy put away the clothes inside.
Mummy, this clothes drying stand seems pretty old, don't you think?
Yes, Chinky, we are going shopping now. So we'll buy a new stand too.
It is going to be so much fun, Gattu. We are going shopping for the rain. I am so excited.
Me too, Chinky. I am going to buy brown rain boots for myself.
And I am going to get a really cute raincoat.
Oh, I can't wait to try it. Mummy, come on, let's go.
Yes, dear, I'm coming. Let's go. First, take this umbrella with you. We can't trust the rain. It can start raining anytime.
Okay, Mummy.
So, Gattu, Chinky and Mummy headed out for shopping. And just then, it started drizzling lightly. Gattu and Chinky only had one umbrella that they had to share.
Mummy, see how much water is collected on the road.
Yes, Gattu, there are potholes here. That is why rainwater got collected. Let's take a different route.
Gattu, Chinky and Mummy started walking on a different path. They were almost at the shop when a gust of strong wind blows.
Hey Gattu, Chinky, be careful.
Due to the gust of wind, Gattu, Chinky and their mother's umbrella turned upside down and broke.
Oh no, Mummy. Our umbrella is broken. What are we going to do now?
Oh no, this is not good. Come on, let's quickly go to the shop. Cause if rain comes, we all will get wet.
Gattu, Chinky and Mummy quickly reached the shop. There were all sorts of rain gear kept over there, like lots of colorful umbrellas, raincoats and various rain boots.
Welcome, madam. It's been a while since you have come.
Yes, we are here to shop for the kids for the rainy season.
Just then, Uncle noticed that their umbrellas are broken.
Oh no, what happened? How did your umbrella break, madam?
Oh yes, these umbrellas have broken too. The wind outside was so strong that it broke the umbrellas only. So you show me some new umbrellas first.
Alright, sir, tell me, what kind of umbrella do you want?
Mummy, can Chinky and I get separate umbrellas now? It's a bit of a problem sharing one umbrella.
Yes, Gattu, tell Uncle, what kind of umbrella you want? He'll bring it for you.
I want umbrella that has cartoon on it. And I want plain umbrella with no design on it, just a beautiful color.
Alright kids, wait here. I'll bring your umbrellas right away.
And for me, show me a plain black umbrella.
Yes, madam, sure.
Uncle went inside and brought some umbrellas as per Gattu, Chinky and their mother's choices.
Wow, this is exactly what I wanted. Thank you, Uncle.
Yes, and my umbrella is so beautiful. Its bright orange color is amazing.
Yes, kids. And this umbrella has another quality too. It won't turn in the wind like your old ones because it is made of very strong material.
Wow, that's really great, Uncle.
Alright, kids. Now you both have your own umbrellas. Now pick out your raincoats and rain boots too. Then we'll go home.
Okay, Mummy.
Gattu and Chinky then started looking at the raincoats and rain boots in the shop. They all looked so beautiful. And they couldn't decide which ones to get. Finally, they each chose what they like.
Here, pack all these items.
Oh, Mummy, don't pack the umbrella. We might need to use it on our way home.
Oh yes, you're right, Chinky. Please don't pack the umbrella and give it to us.
And so, Gattu, Chinky and Mummy with their new rain gear started heading home. They each hold their own umbrella in their hands.
What's with you two? It's not even raining yet. So why do you have your umbrellas open?
What can we say, Mummy? We are so excited to use our new umbrellas that we couldn't wait for the rain.
Mummy and Gattu laughed at Chinky's words.
Okay, Chinky. By the way, would you two like some corns? Who knows, maybe the time you finish eating, it might start raining.
Wow, that's a great idea, Mummy. Let's eat corn.
And so, Gattu, Chinky and Mummy enjoyed some corn together. And just as they finished, it actually started raining. Gattu and Chinky were very happy to see the rain. And then they happily went home with their new umbrellas.
If you are liking our videos, then like them, comment them, and subscribe.